The defensive midfielder Khalid Aucho is expected to make a sensational return to national duty after the Uganda Cranes coach Micho Sredojevic named him in his squad that is due to face Ethiopia. The team is expected to travel early morning tomorrow for Addis Ababa.
The Federation of Uganda Football Association suspended Khalid Aucho early this year during the 2021 AFCON qualifiers in March. Upon his arrival at Entebbe International Airport, he failed to travel straight to the Uganda Cranes camp in Kisasi, citing family reasons as Uganda prepared to take on Burkina Faso. Since then, FUFA has not summoned the combative midfielder on the national football team. Micho confirmed today Khalid Aucho on his final list of players set to face Kenya on September 2nd. He last featured on the Uganda Cranes national football team in November last year when Uganda lost 1-0 to South Sudan. Among the notable professional players on the squad set to face Kenya and Mali in the two World Cup qualifiers double-header matches on 2nd and 6th September, respectively, include goalkeepers Ismail Watenga from Chipa United in South Africa, Matthias Chigunya, plus Nicolas Wadeda from Tanzania's Azam FC, Joseph Ochaya from TP Mazembe in Congo, Mustafa Kiza from CAF Montreal in Canada, Moses Waiswa of Super Sport, Tadeo Luanga from Simba SC of Tanzania, and Abdul Lumala from Pyramids in Egypt. Uganda will travel tonight to Ethiopia for a build-up match on Sunday 29th before facing Kenya in the World Cup qualifiers match at Nyayo Stadium. Report compiled by Peter Kanyiki for the news.